I'm going to show you how Nancy, the salesperson, is now going to use all these cool features to help her through her day. So as Nancy, I start off potentially in my day of like, okay, what are all my opportunities? I have a bunch, so which ones should I focus on? So predictive opportunity scoring is going to help me with that by providing that score directly on my list of opportunities. So I can see here, I have 3D printer purchase opportunity, which has like an okay score, but I see, okay, it's also declining. So to kind of, I want to make sure that all my opportunities actually come to a sale because that's what I'm going to be measured on. So by drilling into it, I can actually start seeing more information about why this opportunity might have a better or declining score. I get like a bunch of information. What are some of the factors that went into it? I see again the relationship assistant that tells me things I should know about this opportunity, like it's closing soon, and I see that the relationship is poor and kind of steady, but I'm guessing that's probably meaning that if I don't work on that relationship soon, I will not win this deal. So to just work on that relationship, I'll drill into the contact itself and see if there's some tips or tricks I can do in order to start that relationship or go and make it better. So again, similar to what we just saw as part of the new features, here's some of the icebreakers or talking points I have for this person. So I guess the best way for me is to just try and reach out to them again, but what should I talk about? So the icebreakers will help me with that. Like for example, talking about the basketball game or actually that they met my brother. So that could be a good conversation starter. If that doesn't help me to just reconnect and restart that relationship to finally close my opportunity, I have the Who Knows Who feature that can help me maybe bring in another person, have like another connection. So when I click on it, I can see, for example, that Say has a very strong connection to this person, to Adrian. So maybe he can help me restart it and help me close it. So after I connected with this contact, I want to maybe take a I met with them, so I want to take a note about my meeting. So I'm lazy. I just type it in. And when I add the note, I actually I see the notes analysis that we shown earlier helps me actually now create the meeting. So it detects within my email and within my timeline, it connects, oh, there's like an action item. So let me click on it, actually ask me, hey, do you want to actually create a meeting or an appointment that you want to have with Adrian? So yeah, I can go right in here and create it, and I'm done. So hopefully now I'm closing my opportunity quicker and successfully.